Henry Clay was a political giant. He was also a war hawk. And before the War of 1812, Clay wanted to fight the British in Canada. He claimed the Kentucky militia could take the British army on and deliver them to President Jefferson's feet. He was a Federalist as well, so he also created the American system, and it called for higher taxes on imported goods, and it helped the Northerners. Daniel Webster was on Clay's side, so he was also a Federalist. Then changes had been started. Before in Florida, the blacks were arrived, the natives and soon showed up. Jackson went to Florida twice. The second time he led 3,000 troops and planned to destroy the native forces and Spanish too. Battle ended with the Adams and West Treaty. The Treaty of Spain. The in Caracas, present day Venezuela, for 2 years the army has been fighting the Spanish for freedom. At a later date, they won their freedom.